Alright guys, we're back one last, maybe last, I don't know, we gotta get a lot of these stars. So I haven't even gone back to do this again. I guess we'll try that one more time. Hold on. Alright, so standard, and I can't, 60%, it's not too bad. Now we're gonna go ahead and get this one, even though it's the same cutscene. I'm sorry guys, same cutscene, but I'm gonna do it so I can get this last star I need and then be good. There will be more target time though. Alright, here we go. I was gonna have to hear a song twice, I wouldn't mind it being this one from KH3. I like the song a lot. Oh, crap. There's the doll. That was a bit fast for me. I could do it later, but I have to memorize that next time. No. Hope I only missed like two, so I'm hoping that's more than a word. Yes! Did it, alright. Item boost, awesome. So we've done the first set of worlds, now I gotta do, I'm guessing, Monsters Inc., San Fran Tokyo, and Fred. Yeah. Wait a minute, what about pirates? I mean, fine, don't do pirates. Hope we didn't lose the rights. We don't have pirates. Hope we didn't lose the rights to Pirates Caribbean, that would suck. Alright, so get 70% more targets. A little beginner first. Okay, that's cool opening it. Opened right at the moment. What if I did that with Tangled 2 and I just didn't see that and toys? Too focused on the coolness of this. Oh, I missed. Oh my gosh. fact that you were about to fight him and you're like, and you don't. Nice. I got a good score, but I missed so much on some things, I'm worried. Alright, let's see what we got here. Hey, okay. Level 62. Nice. Yes, I did it. Okay, I'm done with Monster for now, unless I have to go back. Alright. Lump of Horror, of course. Got the tree thing from the other one. Okay, let's do this one. Oh man, 75 enemies. I'm only gonna get one here. I really don't want to do this song. I really don't want to. I'm gonna have to do it at least one. Dang it. I need that star and I really don't want to do it. Okay. Dang it, they're talking. I was hoping it'd just be an orchestra. I don't know how I managed to get that. I mean, it's not a bad song. It's just not my type of song I like supposed to do. Like, I like the orchestra version, I just don't like the lyrics too much. I don't know why. It's not bad, by any means. And I like the story, I will tell you, I love the story of Frozen. The fact that that guy was bad at the end, whatever, I almost, it was one of the guys you thought was good, it was like a big surprise to me. And I kinda thought I ran out of surprises when the Incredibles happened and the guy was a bad guy at the end of that. I was like, oh my god. But then they tricked me again with this. Except this isn't Pixar, it's Disney. Straight up the longest song. It's because it's a full song. The thing that annoys me is that this is the only song that was fully played in the game. Like all the other songs, you don't. I mean, other than, you know, the opening intro. Oh. Alright, yeah, that's nice. The cold never bothered me anyway. Oh, you whip. The last one's a movement because you whip a cape. Okay, that's cool. I won't lie, it's pretty cool to do that, I guess. Alright, I didn't get. I only got one, so I'm worth. 100 music. Oh, dude, nice. Alright, that's cleared. Of course, I get. Oh, dude, Skull was my favorite boss in the whole game. I actually like Skull for some reason more than Xehanort. I know it's horrible, but it was awesome. Okay. Okay, I can do this one. I think. Yeah, I can do it. And then after this, I gotta go pick another world and go do it all normal, I guess. I don't think I'm gonna have enough fire. Oh, that, yeah. This was just should be quicker too. Oh. Already at the Data Riku bit. A replica Riku, sorry. Everyone thought it was Data Riku when it first happened, but no, it's replica Riku from Chain of Memories. Even they don't really care much about recoded. Would have been cool if it was a replica. We'd have at least something to recode, but nope. I always kind of felt bad because a lot of people think Kingdom Hearts should have ended at 2, because I'm guessing there's probably a bunch of reasons, but I do see one reason would be like what came right after 2 was Recoded, and a lot of people probably played that and was like, no, I don't want to play this anymore. So, and it's the only reason it continues is, well, Birth by Sleep is after, I'm just meaning like, you know what I mean. We've been having a horrible game right after one of the best games ever. It's like, it's not horrible, it's just not, dang it, I only got one. But I can return to return and get a cutscene, man. That's cool.
How are you doing? Sora's journey continued.
Okay.
In Arendelle, he encountered a love true enough to thaw a frozen heart. And at the Laughter Factory in Monstropolis, he learned that Ventus resided within his heart. In San Francisco, he saw hearts that were being constructed from data.
What about Pyre's Griffin?
Meanwhile, Riku and Mickey were forced
to
confront
Aqua, Tarzan,
whose heart had fallen into darkness.
I thought we still have right to pirates. Maybe we're just not trying to make any more movies.
With some help from Sora, Aqua was finally able to return to the realm of light. And the land of departure returned to its former glory.
Yep.
Ventus awoke thanks to Sora's regained power of waking.
Yep.
And he was able to save Aqua from Vanitas.
Yeah. Dark Baymax, he was the boss there. Alright, how many do I have? I need 2 more, right? Oh, I'll need 1 more? Alright. Let's think for a second. What world do I want to do? No, it's a proud one. I mean, no. Let's think for a second. I'm going to have to do that. That one's short too, so I'm going to go on normal. Okay. So hopefully it will be the last time I have to redo a world. Because after that, I go to a Keyblade graveyard, and it has to have 2 songs. It can't have 1 song. play more in this. Awesome. I won't lie, it's kind of funny. Monsters, Inc. You get rid of Randall, the main attack, well, you beat Dylan Pahara, but you give it to him, and there's still so much more happening afterwards if you need us. Yes! Unlike a lot of other worlds, well, Han wasn't even technically in Frozen until, like, the very end, and then, and what's the thing? All the other worlds, the witch is big. Everyone's pretty big, even San Francisco, except for Snowvale, because he's already beaten. Alright. Oh, there's only one? Alright. What song is it? Oh, okay. I can probably do this one, actually. I believe in myself. We're going to begin a row. So we're already going past and going to the Labyrinth Biff. Alright. So, have they lost the rights to pirates or something? What is happening here? Nice to see one last final track like this. Some good timing so far, that's good. Oh, is this just this is the same theme in Birth by Sleep? For some reason I thought it was the theme of Elaborate. Well, it is. It's strange. It's cool though. I like how you. I mean, I think it's a bit orchestrated more, but it is the same theme you play in Graveyard and Free and Birth by Sleep. Been heartless. Nice ending. Oh, sweet. I'm happy I got. I didn't even notice I got that. Just going through the motions, I guess, now. Yeah, it's gotta be Morven. Level 64! Yes! And there's the 11 I need. Turn the road tour. I don't know if it's gonna be real. There's no cutscene. Wow. But there will be in the next one. we'll play this song, and then I'm probably gonna make the last video just this cutscene here, and then this. Rise of the Union. That's gonna be a calm one, isn't it? You know what? Nah, we're gonna end it here, and the next video will be the end. All right, guys? I think that sounds fair. I'm pumped. Okay, see you guys next video.